All right. Well, anyways, yeah, I found some more pyromancy spells. I unlocked some other stuff and yeah, made a little more progress. I want to make basically kind of a shout out to Piper Faye. I've been watching her streams a lot recently, and tell you the truth, she's a pretty great streamer. Like, pretty good at gaming. Dead or Alive Extreme Edition, I think it's called. And anyways, yeah. And don't worry, I didn't forget about like the promise I made on your last stream, Piper. If you do end up watching this video. Yeah, sorry my voice is a little bit shitty. Like, I've been like this all week. Anyways, yeah. Just want to do this video, just to, generally screw around. And let's go here. Yeah, I get paid this Thursday. Don't know how much I'm getting, so I can't guarantee the full amount. I mean, yeah, I know I said kind of a high amount, and I need to figure out how I'm supposed to do this because I've never done this kind of stuff before. But I'll think of something. Trust me, I will. If not, I'll look it up. See how I can do it. Yeah, sorry, that's my chair. It's like really damn old, and there's like only one bolt holding it together. Yeah. If only I could play some music along with this gameplay, then it'd be a lot more fun. Okay, enough screwing around. Stay down. Grah. Now stay down. All right. What was I gonna do? I have no idea. I just recently got off work like a couple of hours ago. I just got done eating, so I'm already tired. Damn. Oh yeah, now I remember I was gonna go try and fight that motherfucker at the bottom of the area. But like last time I got like knocked off the thing, so I couldn't like fight him. Let's go. Go, 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 go. All that health. No, you stay down there. I mean, up there. Okay, hopefully I don't die. This is honestly making me nervous. This is all living hell. Oh shit, I just now realized I went the completely wrong way. Well, screw me. Alright. Let's do this right. Bonfire lost the rest of that. I went the completely wrong way and I couldn't go back up, so I decided to use a homeward bone. Basically, something that magically transports you back to the last area you saved at. In a basic sense. And no, I am not an expert at this game. I just know some of the mechanics by now. Like, I think I started playing this game. Well, if you think about it, on this game, I've been logged over, I think, 70 hours? Hold on, let me see. I'm gonna save real quick. 72 hours. Still nothing compared to how long I played Skyrim, but still. I think it was like something like 30,000 hours altogether with my original Xbox 360 version. With all the DLCs downloaded. Okay, give that a second. Can I descend? Okay, there we go. Whee! And In all actuality, if I tried doing this, I'd be scared shitless. I don't hate heights, but I just can't handle them at times. And if I have my ultra great sword, the Dragon Slayer from Berserk, I'd be screwing shit up left and right. Oh my god, that's a bonfire. Hell yes. Even better. Thank you, gods of Dark Souls. Oh my god, I'm glad I don't have to go back down this way all the time. And that's a frozen crab, isn't it? Oh yes, it is. Now, you stay over there, Mr. Krabs. Oh yeah, Mr. Oh shit, he actually did spot me. Run away! Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. I got that stuck in my head like I think it is like a week ago. And I just can't get rid of it. Okay, I want to get this guy's sword and shield, combination. So that's why I'm gonna whoop some ass! I knew that was gonna happen. And he's a boss of this area. Can I do? Let's see what going past those crabs look like. I've got a feeling like it's like there's something over there. Ow, ow, ow. My freaking chest is starting to hurt it again. I've been having like chest pains every once in a while. So, yeah. Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs! One of those, there's those deadly trees. So, I'm gonna do this. Knock your ass out. Take this. God, that noise. Why? Okay, I know why. Hold on. Okay. Yes, I know. Okay, which is ring? Just gonna run past you guys. Woo! New spell. Okay, that noise alone is gonna haunt me in my nightmares. Thanks a lot, Dark Souls. And just, dude, I am never gonna go near another tree for a good, like, week now. Thank you. That was utterly horrifying. But I got a new spell. So I'm not all mad. But, seriously, this has to be a way up. Hold on. Sorry, I just poked myself on accident.
Okay, that has to be it. Right there. Not interested, buddy. Oh, hold on, hold on. Okay, seriously, what giant ass sword? Come on, go, buddy. What the? Nope. Not interested. Go sell your erectile dysfunction pills to someone else. I told you, I'm not interested in the penis enlargement. Knock it off. Gotta get somewhere where he's not shooting. Okay, this should be good. Told you I'm not interested in the penis enlargement. Knock it off. What are you gonna do? I'm gonna somersault like a man away. I love how slow. Oh, shit, that was too close. Okay, screw this. Wolf guy, I'd rather face you. Because I know I can actually do damage to you. Okay, I'm gonna waste one of my embers on this guy. All right, let's do this shit. No, 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 I'm not here to fight you. Come on, come on. I'm here to love on you with my giant ass sword. And feel the love. Feel it in your bones, in the flesh, and just die already. To do that. Haha, now you have no allies. Come on. Are you serious? Nope. Killing you first. How did I know that was gonna happen? Oh yeah, because I played this game long enough to know that bosses are complete douchebags. At least I know when he pops up now. Let's go back to Twitter. Hold on a second, I gotta type something real quick. If my phone would frickin' load. Okay. Sorry about that. Do I actually have it on me? Yes, I do. Why didn't I equip it? Yeah, that's right, because I'm a dumbass. Alright, oh yeah, 32 strength. Yeah, screw that. What about you? I can actually use you. Good. Something else. Perfect. Okay, round two. This time I'm not going to use an ember. Oh, actually, would it be? No, it'd be round three. You're gonna feel some loving in a few seconds, little boy. Now come here. I'll fuck you up and get a big talk. You want a sword and shield combo? I got a great shield and... First, I'm gonna take out your wolves. Okay, maybe not. Maybe they're gonna take me out. Yep. Should have seen that one coming. Man, as soon as I kill you, I'm taking that sword and shield. Truth be told, I'd rather face this guy than Aldrich any day. Speaking of which, maybe I should try Aldrich one more time. Because obviously, I can't beat the motherfucker. But I'm gonna try anyways. Let's go screw up Aldrich. Because I've been trying my best. Okay, hold on. Organize strong box. HP is low. Okay. Let's try this for once. Okay.
If I beat this, I will actually genuinely be surprised. Because I've been trying to beat this motherfucker for at least close to a week now. And that's not counting the hours. I'm counting, like, the actual days trying to beat this guy. Come on, come on! Shit, no! Okay. Okay, you wanna be a jackass like that? Fine by me? Oh, damn it. Thank you, Great Shield. Why? Why you do this to me, game? Okay. Oh, no, you don't. Why am I cannot speak at all today. What I was trying to say is, why am I not doing that much damage to him? And I suddenly realize my frickin' flame is out. There we go. Damn it, Aldrich, just stay in one spot. Please. Please, why you do this? I should have just kept my shield up. I shouldn't have just let go and started attacking. I should have just kept my shield up and waited for it to pass over it and then go for it. Ah! Damn it. What else can I do? Because I've tried everything else, but using the Great Shield, and Great Shield provides a shit ton of defense. Sorry, defense. Alright, if only I didn't have to do that when I click the L2 button. Instead, I do this. But no, I actually legitimately have to switch between using my shield and using my sword, or greatsword, when I do that. And why isn't that ring taking effect? Boost attack as long as attacking persists. Okay, okay. Besides using the greatsword, let's try using a regular sword. Broadsword. Because I heard Aldrich is also weak to lightning. I don't know if that's true, but let's see. Please wish me good luck. Although, one really makes sense considering his knights use lightning. Or the knights that protect this area use lightning.
I can't boost anything, so let's just go in and wreck some shit. Oh, no, you don't! Alright, I was right. So lightning does do a shit ton of damage. Come on, come on, I lost it! Oh, damn it! How did it just suddenly catch up to me? How? If only I could use that to my advantage when he does that, I just go right next to him and it damages him too. That would be... Ooh, that would be great. I'm trying to maintain a positive attitude right now. Alright, let me think. Because the attacking persist thing, that works a hell of a lot. Organize. I don't have any more embers. If only I could have done that. Because I've gotten him down to, like, literally not even a quarter of his health before. And then he just suddenly killed me out of nowhere. It was complete bullshit, but I'm trying to think of a way to do that again, but every time I try and get close to him, that ends up happening. If there is only a way where I can stagger him enough to just keep on attacking, but I can't do that. So I'm trying to think, and I really can't. Covers HP from critical attack. Okay. Try this combination. The fuck was that? You guys heard that, right? Increase in damage absorption when the HP is low. I'll try that next time. Let's go in and wreck some shit. Since I don't have any more embers, I can't really do anything. And I should have used those two embers on trying to defeat Aldrich. Yeah, I hear you right behind me. Although, that ring only basically affects me. Well, my HP is full. So basically, I can't get hurt while I'm fighting Aldrich. Which is gonna be damn near impossible. Oh, no, you don't! Okay. Restore health. Okay. See, that's the thing that keeps making me mad. Is he keeps doing that. Bruh. Come on. You need to keep using that faggot move. Yep, yes you are. I swear to God. See, this is the bullshit I have to put up with this in this game. Okay. Nope. Gonna stay out of range. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. Come on, let me defeat him just this once. Okay. Just this once. Yes! Ah! Yes! Finally beat him! Oh, please don't tell me I have to face the dancer of Boreal Valley right now. Oh, please don't.
Save his soul.
Not just yet. Come on. Give me some time to prepare. I am not ready to face that fine sweet ass. I'm not gonna lie. She's pretty thick. Come on. Don't you do me wrong. Don't you dare do me wrong. I will legitimately stop playing as... Fuck. Nope. Have fun, you old bag. I ain't doing your quest just yet. And the mood changed suddenly. Okay. Shrine bonfire. Have fun, knights. I ain't doing your shit. Thank you, game, for actually giving me the option to leave. Use Soul of Aldric. Aren't I supposed to gain something from that? I'm level 91 now. Well, as soon as I level up. Just invest all in health until I hit, like... What do you got new for me, you old bag? Apparently not a damn thing. Smog! His armor set! Yes! Okay, never mind. You get one free pass, lady. One. But, I don't really like his armor set. I more prefer, the other guy's. I keep forgetting his name. I apologize. Man, I prefer Gwendolyn over Aldric any day. Alright. No. First things first, I need to take care of something.
Because I heard you can get the Moonlight Greatsword by killing Osarios. Or something to that effect. I keep forgetting his name. Or Oshiro, so something like that. The one dragon-looking guy. Oh, shit. Okay, where do I go? This isn't it, because that's the entrance way. Okay, why did I just suddenly roll? Whatever. Wasn't this Gwendolyn's in, either Gwendolyn's chamber or, what was his name? Small in, that one guy's chamber? No, this was some. Okay, I know who this is. And why are you resting? Get up! Okay, I can't go out that way. Any of these doors open? Is there an illusionary wall? Why is that glowing green, or is that a reflection off of me? Nope. No illusionary walls. Okay, I guess I can't go this way. I'm guessing it has something to do with... Oh shit, do I just jump down or is it coming? Awesome! For once, the game doesn't screw me over. Wait, why was that other area like hella freaking small? Oh shit, and my souls. Which was nothing. But still, I like the offer. You saw that, right? That is hella freaking cool. Okay, are you a illusionary wall? Nope. Nope. Okay. I guess I have to. I am gonna lose my shit, aren't I? I apologize, like, for this video, like, not having any, video feed of me while I'm recording. Hold on. I don't have a proper camera to do that. All I have is the PS4 streaming camera, the one for VR and shit. And apparently it won't record you while you're playing the game. I don't want to lose this many souls, but at the same time, it is like really damn easy for me to get this amount of souls. Just by farming one location. And do you want to die? Seriously. Is that all you guys ever... What? Not interested. Alright, let's get going. What is up, you old bitch? Okay, just a random 1,000 souls. The bitch, old bitch dies. Place the basin at the statue of the beheaded knight. Well, shit. I'm gonna regret this highly, aren't I? Hold on, I'm gonna turn this off so I can hear it too. So this is playing off my TV. Yep, I'm definitely gonna regret this.
But at the same time, I get to look at that sweet ass. Man, say what you will, but the dancer of Boreal Valley is hot as fuck. You can't deny it. That sweet booty. Look at that shit. She's thick as fuck. And yes, that is an actual she. You're gonna be a bitch, aren't you? Yeah, I was right. You definitely are a bitch. Okay, then. No, no, don't you dare. I was right. Frame rate, don't you dare drop! I haven't even made it past half your health yet! Don't you dare! Ah! Shit! Oh, don't you! Okay. You're highly unpredictable, aren't you? Yep. No, let me get this. Let me get this in one go. What's up? Oh my god, that's awesome. Okay, let's head back to the Firelink Shrad. Man, everybody keeps saying that. Sorry. Everybody kept saying, like, that's one of the hardest bosses in the game. I was like, okay then. And facing it, I was going, oh shit. Okay, do you have anything for me, since I just beat that boss? Nothing with this. New weapons? No. Okay, oh, yes! The dancer is set! I'm sorry, but it smells armor. It wouldn't fit with my character. I'm more or less a speed-based character. With, like, using high attack or high defense. It varies. Oh my god, dude, I still can't believe I just defeated the Dancer of Boreal Valley in, like, one go. Oh, yes! Because everybody, like, I was watching some videos on, like, the bosses of Dark Souls, and, like, somebody said, like, basically hug her ass, and, like, just keep in that area, and I was kind of like, I ain't gonna complain. I get a nice view and a nice attack. Do I have to face that thing again? No. Okay, good. Let me guess, he's actually gonna behead him. Yep. That is highly frickin'. Oh, that dude, that is disturbing. I understand why that basin is there now. Yep. That was utterly disturbing just to see. Not even gonna lie. Okay, first of all, I want to see what the Dancer of Boreal's Valley's armor set looks like on me. Oh my god, that looks awesome. And that booty dough. Okay. I like the effects with it. I really do. Okay, what now? Okay, that did nothing. I don't know why that was there. What is over there? Or yeah, what is over here? A knight. Holy shit! Talking mushrooms! Oh no no! And oh my god, my guy is hella fast. And no, I'm not gonna make this Sonic joke. Damn it! Drop! Have fun, you two! Have fun! I just came here to check out what you guys were doing. And apparently you're doing a lot, so. Damn it, would you move already? Bonfire! Rest, rest! Whatever, I lit the bonfire. Okay, this is to Prince Lothric's castle, I believe. And that's why that bonfire was there, because, like, they knew you were gonna try something or something like that. Damn! Sorry, I keep burping. Yeah, Lothric Castle. Where's that other way go? Oh, so that's why that's there. Okay, I see. I see you. I see you. But what is all this over here? I feel like something is gonna just not open. Okay. I love how fast my guy is. You are a black knight, aren't you? Don't you dare spot me.
I'm nothing. I'm just another knight patrolling the area. Aha! Surprise! Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, hell no! As soon as that disappears, I'm gonna make a break for it and see what's all over there. So. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Consume King's Garden. I see something I want. Many things I want. I do not care. Human pine resin. You are gonna screw me up as soon as I get you close to you, aren't you? Okay, what else is over here? Apparently nothing. Okay, let's see if we can get past the Black Knight over there. And yes, it is technically called a Black Knight. I am not racist, I am just... just saying what its name is. Paul, please tell me this is Oceros. So I know it's... this is the location I have to go to. Yes! It is him! And this is where I can get the Moonlight Greatsword. I better get the Moonlight Greatsword. I'm not even joking. That's the one thing I've been trying to get this entire game.
Man, I ain't trying to go after your kid thing, whatever. Please tell me it got rid of the poisoning. Shit! Okay, no. Okay, have fun. And you do shit tons of damage. Just what I wanted to see. Well. Oh great, that fog does damage. Did not know about that because nobody talked about that. Thank you, YouTube. That would have been great to know about.
damn it! I would have gotten him if my character wasn't poisoned. Hopefully I can get him on the second try, guys. And girls. And whoever else is watching. And whatever else is watching. I love how my pop, I mean, Jesus. I love how my work offers like free pop. Okay, this isn't where I wanted to go. Okay. Ocelot! It'd be funny as hell if he was actually accidentally holding up an actual ocelot cat. If you don't know what that is, look it up. I think it's an extinct cat. Have fun! Really? Have fun! Come on! Damn, this thing takes forever to go down, or come up. See ya. An Estus shard. Please, sir, may I have some more? Okay. So, okay, enough screwing around. I just need to charge this area. By charge it, I mean, like, literally run past all the enemies. That way I can save on Estus flasks. What's that music? All right, guys, let's do this. Oh, please don't tell me he's rabid. Did not know he could do that. Okay, want to keep full health. And of course that attack can do curse damage. And of course he can reach through walls. Why not? Come on, Dark Souls.